morning, everybody. Welcome back to another video. Today is going to be a completely different one. Me and the whole gang, we're going to be cruising up to Artist Point, and this morning we have Phil with us. But look what Phil just got.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, it took 5 long months for me to get this, but nonetheless.
Holy crap. He got a Seibon carbon fiber hood. And this is one of the hoods that I was eyeing for a long time too. I will show you guys this a little bit more later. It's 5:30 and we have to go get Duncan at 5:45 a.m. Duncan, I'm coming. Supra.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
We're going shopping. Oh shit, the other Uber is here.
It's gonna...
What's up, Phil?
Check it out. He helped me install this baby yesterday. Safe driving at all times.
Too early for this shit, man. Tell Ben to stop doing this shit.
Say good morning to the camera, Dan. Can you tell that Dan's really excited for today?
Famous Dan, he has 3 moods. Car Dan, Hungry Dan, and Don't Give a Fuck Dan.
Yup.
Dan should have his own anime, really, because he has so much lore about him, because we don't know what the hell Dan does besides cars.
Huh?
But he's one of the funnest people to be around when he talks to you.
The haters.
All right, so we just got to Jimmy's house, which is where everybody's meeting. And obviously the Supra showed up first because we don't have S55 problems. B58 all the way.
I forgot all my snacks
that I bought yesterday. You look like a bum.
So we had more people show up. The odd thing is nobody's in the driveway. Because Jimmy's driveway is ass.
The Tesla f***ing even rubbed off this thing.
Still love this GR86. Well, we got cars of all type. Oh, what the? JR is here. Good morning, Jimmy.
Good morning.
What do you think? It's massive. What do you think, JR?
Wait, it's not PPF'd yet, right?
This is dope.
No PPF yet, bro.
You're crazy, dude.
You're crazy, my guy.
It's
that graphene coated ain't gonna save you from rocks, bro.
Damn, I can't believe you're doing this cruise with this thing though.
I can't do
before your PPF date.
It's all good. Hey, you can
look at all the louvers.
I know. Oh, fancy. HKS everything.
This is sick though. I really like the HKS bars.
Yeah, dude.
His bay looks way better than mine.
Yours looks like shit.
The last guy just showed up.
Yeah, good idea.
Artist Point, recommended by Jimmy. We're probably gonna be cruising for probably a total of 8 hours today. You ready?
Here you go, Dunk. Oh, fuck. This car's so small, bro.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bikes?
This is the right way to start off a Sunday. Look at all these damn cars.
I literally thought it was gonna be 3 to 4 cars, like tops. Now we got 10 cars in here.
Holy shit, look at all this. This is fucking cool as shit, dude.
Then Jimmy's in there sniping everybody with a lens.
She got a six pack. Look like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Code to the safe, you can have it all. Fuck your main page, what's your finsta? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I wanna know what you've been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? Just let me know what you went through. If you out in public,
yeah, the vibes for today?
It's for family.
Stare and drive?
Yeah, stare and drive.
Damn, just turn on the news.
All right, we just made it to our first stop and we're gonna let you guys check out the lineup, all the cars. So many cars. We got so many cameras today, Jimmy.
Oh my god.
Wait.
It's so blown out.
This looks like racing setup. This looks familiar.
I don't want to talk about it. It's not from racing.
Racing, when are you going to send us some free stuff, bro? I see you running my stuff as ads.
Shady, man.
Shady. Yeah, man, you get your royalties, bro. That's right.
Babe, what are we doing today?
Driving?
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ships.
We got a very beautiful array of vehicles out and about.
Everybody got cameras.
Sheesh, what's going on, buddy?
Wow. That looks, when is this coming for Dior and y'all?
Soon.
Y'all need a camera set up, y'all need a start.
I know.
We're gonna vlog with the Insta.
All right, before we start for today's fit, got to shout out my mans, you know what I mean?
All right, outfit of the day, Goku.
Fashion Nova pants, regular socks.
Just want to shout out Devin at Boston for shipping these over to me. Dude, this shirt is pretty sick.
Yeah, I do.
The thicker one?
Yeah.
It's pretty sick. Thanks for the flannel, bro.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Going on a mission. Start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
White mansion in my habitat. Aim light as steel.
This is such a fun drive. Here we go.
Your car can't do this.
Oh, hell no. I would have broken a lip 3 miles ago.
I think the GPS says an hour and 15 minutes to the top.
Hey, Jimmy, tell Dan to go faster. Why the fuck are we doing the speed limit?
Yeah, why the fuck do we need to go faster?
We're literally on a Sunday drive. What do you mean? We gotta go faster.
Yeah.
There we go, Dan.
What happened to Justin?
Really? It gets better?
Damn!
That was fun!
That was fun
as fuck. Are you driving on the way back?
Huh?
Are you driving?
Fuck yeah, I'm driving on the way back!
That road!
Holy shit, that was crazy ass. I can't wait to drive back down.
Dude, it's so fun.
Oh my god!
That was good. That was awesome.
Did he not know?
Oh, no. That was fucking awesome.
Good job, Dan.
Put your head down.
No, I need to let it cool off.
Who do you feel like?
I need to let it cool
off. Who do you feel like?
Hold the double vlog.
Okay.
Literally compressed.
Double fisted.
Yeah, come on.
How's the drive?
Beautiful. It was quite bumpy.
Have you done that before?
I have not done that before.
Yeah.
It was sick.
Super's better, isn't it?
No? The Supra's not better?
I can say that because I own both.
You got both.
I can say that.
All right, so we just made it to as top as we can get here at Artist Point. We're not even all the way at the top. There's still 3 more miles. The road is closed. And this is as far as we can go. So maybe we got to do Artist Point another time, all the way to the top.
Bonus clips.
This is a real vlog.
Sorry. Artist Point 2023.
It's a bummer. We didn't even make it to the top.
15 feet of snow.
We're just enjoying our cars, driving it. Would have been nice to get all the way to the top, but nonetheless, it was a really fun day. Alright, we made a quick pullover next to this lake that Jimmy was talking about. And he says, I don't have my zoom lens on, but there's a dock right there. And if you take a picture of the mountain, oh, you can kind of see it already, the reflections.
I gotta post Jimmy's picture. It was a beautiful. We're about to start our trek back down, and this time, I get to drive. But we're gonna trek back down, go grab some lunch, and then I don't know what from there, but my car is freaking dirty.
Wow.
Bomb.
Are you excited to go back down?
Yes.
Everybody, JR, you've done this drive multiple times before.
I just gotta go take a shit. I gotta lie, dude.
Hey, if you guys watch this channel, he never says that shit on his channel. Only on mine, everybody sees the real JR. What was your name again, boss?
Miguel.
Ben, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, bro.
All right, Dunk, we're gonna track back down right now. Do you wish you were driving?
Man, that was a really fun drive, but I'm excited for you to try it.
Yay!
Super excited. Hopefully,
Supra excited.
Supra excited.
The problem with deceivers is all the bodies buried under the floorboards.
Everybody's talking about how they heard me scraping like crazy. But well, we all parked up. We got some pizza.
This is a lineup right here, bro, man.
It's so good, dude.
There's more cars over here, too.
I know. Insane.
Jimmy, I want to see that drone footage.
And they're not ready for it's us, pretty good. For sure. We're the only ones here, but look at all their heads. My Vegeta sticker right here. He has a vest and Glocks. All right, Raymond, can you stick it up since you're higher? Maybe right next. Oh, stand on this bitch, bro.
Right there.
Hey.
Yes.
Yes.
That's not going anywhere.
So what? On the next cruise.
Yeah. We're going to bring another stick on the next cruise.
Pressure.
Yeah.
See ya. Hey. Saw that guy at the top. That thing is freaking sick.
Okay. You'll burn out.
RIP IT!
Dude, it sounds nice too.
The man behind all of the camera stuff. This is it, right here.
2 hours from home.
2 hours from home, and then I'm like another hour and 30 minutes.
Jimmy, how do you feel with 10 miles left?
We're at a gas station.
All right, tell us how you feel about the gas, bro.
I think that's all. I'm good.
Where are we? In LA?
Mega knees right there. Strong as hell, bro.
I got the suspension knees, right?
You guys, the suspension knees? Show us the suspension walk. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're just vibing out of the gas station.
Suspension legs?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Suspension legs?
It ain't going.
Darren, are you getting gas?
I already got it.
25-gallon tank, dude. He doesn't need it. 25? No, I'm kidding.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, look at that. All right, we're doing a taste test of the new Red Bull, the Juneberry, right?
Juneberry. Finally found them.
I know. We found them in the most random area. We had to drive 200 fucking miles to go find this bitch. All right, we're cracking it. We're gonna do a cheers. Cheers. All right.
You know what it tastes like? It tastes like, you ever eat those blue popsicles that you freeze, but they're not frozen?
Oh, this literally tastes like the blue Otter Pop.
Yeah. Close it out. No, you close it out.
All right,
comment, like, subscribe.
All right. Comment, like, subscribe. It's been an awesome day with the homies, even though we got up at fucking butt fuck 5 a.m., which I never fucking do vlog. Looking forward to catching you guys on the next one. See you guys. Bye.